news this morning in Louisville as police investigate a homicide.
A man's body was discovered at Cox Park off River Road in East Louisville early this morning.
WLKY's Lexi Sheen is live on the scene this morning to tell us what she's learned about the victim and how he died. Lexi?
Well, Natasha, police are remaining rather tight-lipped this morning because it is still early in their investigation. What we do know is that around 2:30 this morning, a 5th Division officer was on his routine patrol when he noticed one car in the parking lot here at Cox's Park. And when he further investigated, he noticed the body of a black male that was dead inside that car. Now, let's take a look at the video that we shot early this morning of the scene. I did actually just speak with the victim's uncle and grandmother, who did show up to the scene about 30 minutes ago to speak with police. They tell me that the victim was 24 years old, that he was with his cousin last night when they offered to give someone a ride home. They say as they were driving this person home, that person demanded cash and also the car and then shot the victim twice. We're told that then the suspect actually turned the gun on the cousin, but the gun jammed and the cousin was able to get away, and he saw the suspect take off in the victim's car. And of course, now police have discovered that car here at Cox's Park. They're not saying where the body was located inside that car this morning. They're not saying what injuries that person sustained, but take a listen to what police are releasing.
At this time, we aren't able to release many details, but we can say that it is apparent he was the victim of foul play, and for that reason, our homicide unit is taking over this investigation. Right now, our homicide detectives have been out to the scene. They're trying to, of course, get an identification on this person.
Now, of course, we will have to wait to release that person's name from whence it comes from the coroner's office. They will also release the official cause of death. Now, the victim's family says they have provided much information to police this morning, but officers are still requesting that anyone that saw anything suspicious or out of the ordinary in this area to call them on the anonymous tip line. That number is 574-LMPD. Reporting live along River Road, I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.